For Chico Mayor Randall Stone declaring a state of emergency just hours before a meeting about removing him from office. Action News Now anchor Scott Raitz breaks down what the declaration means and how tonight's meeting could impact it.
It is so declared.
Chico Mayor Randall Stone signing a declaration of a state of emergency for the city of Chico on Wednesday. This just after speaking about the impacts of COVID-19. I had some questions.
Mr. Mayor, certain city council members are saying that they need a leader, a mayor who the people of Chico can trust. That's their words. What's your response to them? What would you like to say to those certain city council members?
Well, I've just made a declaration of emergency and placing the city manager in full authority of the city to take the necessary actions in this emergency. We anticipate that this emergency will exist for another 30, 60, 90 days. Right. So I believe that people certainly trust in their trust in their leadership, regardless of what other council members may say. The person that's now in the authority, as soon as I sign that declaration, is Mark Horn.
We're talking about this pandemic, something that we've never seen. I've never seen it in my life.
Nobody alive has ever seen anything like this.
Exactly. There are a lot of scared people out there. There are a lot of scared people in Chico. They're nervous. They're concerned tonight. All of us are. What do you want to say to them tonight? How can we ease their nerves a little bit at home?
The best and easiest way we know how to protect this community is to follow the advice of all of our public health leaders. Right now, this is a medical crisis. Right now, the public health director and the medical director for Butte County and the city of Chico are calling for all of us to shelter in place. I'm calling for all of us to shelter in place.
Just to be clear, a shelter in place has not been put into effect in the city of Chico.
By the city of Chico, no.
No, okay.
I'm scared, but I'm hopeful that, that this community will take the right actions, and I'm confident in that.
Reporting in Chico, Scott Raitz, Action News Now, coverage you can count on.
And coming up at 5, you can hear more of Scott's interview with the mayor talking about local businesses and the economical impact on the